You know, we're not dealing with stupid people. You know, it used to be we would have a military. You'd have uniforms here, uniforms there. The one with the most uniforms standing wins the war, right? It's a little different now. Now you're talking about sneaky, dirty, underhanded people that want to kill our civilians. They want to go after our civilians. They want to kill not only our civilians, all over the world. And it's going to be stopped. It's going to be stopped. Somebody criticized me the other day because they asked me what I do, and I said, I'm going to bomb the shit out of them. It's true. I don't care.